Oranges. Oranges. Plop down again. Such a Chiburashka. What am I supposed to do with you?
I don't know.
Closed.
Went to zoo. Here you are. No, no way. We don't take on no species. There is no place to keep it. I like this creature. It looks more like a defective toy. You will work for me, standing at a shop window and attracting people's attention. Make sense?
Yes, and where will I live?
Live?
Yes.
You will live. Why not here? It will be your, so to speak, home. Make sense?
Uh-huh.
In the same time, there lived a crocodile named Gena, and he worked in a zoo as a crocodile. Young crocodile wants to find friends. Period. Young crocodile.
Don't cry. Come with me. Is it you who need friends?
Yes, it's me.
My name is Galia.
Gianaka Crocodile.
Do you have some milk?
You sure I have.
Give it to Tobik.
Tobik.
And I'm going to clean up your room. Everything's upside down in there.
Who is it?
It's me, Chiburashka.
Chiburashka.
Who are you? I don't know. Are you happen to be a bear? Maybe. I don't know.
Well, let's have a look.
So, Chez, Cherry, Chest. Chesterfield, Cheboksary. It's strange, but there is no any Chiburashka.
So it means you are not going to be my friends. We will be your friends. I'll teach you how to knit.
And I'll teach you how to make soap bubbles.
The one who helps the people just waste his own time. Haha, cause good things never help you become a famous guy. Haha. So here is my advice. I wonder a bit advice. That you shall duck just like old lady sheep a cluck. That you shall duck just like old lady sheep a cluck. The one who helps the people just waste his own time. Haha, cause good things never help you become a famous guy. Haha, cause good things never help you become a famous guy. Become a famous guy. Become a famous guy.
Cuckoo.
You are not afraid of rats?
No.
Such a silly creature. Lariska, come here. Did you write this?
Of course I did.
That's good that you are green and flat.
But why? It is very simple.
So you lie on the lawn and nobody can see you. We throw a world on the roof, passerby reach to get it. And the world just runs away. Funny.
No, it's not funny.
It's very silly indeed.
What? Well, then I declare a war on you.
Lion. Chander the lion. Gedda, the crocodile. There are my friends.
Well, and I don't have any friends.
I will be your friend.
Well, fine. I'm not going to be lonely anymore. Do you know how many lonely souls like Chander and Tobik live in our city? And when they are sad, there is noon around to comfort them.
I want to help them. And so I do. But how?
I know. We have to introduce them to each other.
And they decide to build a small house for those who have no friends.
Excuse me, are you building a house here?
We do.
Do you need some help? Of course we do. Come in, and you too.
Okay, you won't get up here.
Haha!
In 10 days, the small house was completed. Thank you.
Now, Chiburashka will make speech to you.
We kept building and building, and at last we have done it! Hooray!
And now, we are going to make a list of everyone who needs friends.
There is no need to make this list. We have already become friends.
Yes, we have really become friends. On a building site.
So what does it mean? We were building and building, and it was a waste of effort.
No, not at all, because we helped them to become friends. And it will be Chiburashka's home. Because he lives in a phone box. Right?
Right.
No, let's donate it to the kindergarten. And I will work there as a toy. If they only take me. Because I'm a known species.
Why a known species? We know who you are.
We will stand by your side.
And we will support you as well.
Look!
I will never do it again. Шапокляк.
Фильм озвучен по заказу детского музыкального издательства «Твик».